We just learned at least one toll lane of the Bay Bridge could be closed on Monday. Right now, several are shut down following a deadly truck crash. Hello, I'm Eric Thomas.
And I'm Dion Lim. Thanks for joining us. Right away, we begin with the developing news on the Bay Bridge. Take a look. We have Sky 7 live over that toll plaza, as you see on the left. This is Sky Map 7, so you can see exactly which roads are on your screen. Now, as a box truck, this happened plowing into five other cars as it approached the toll gates here.
A toll plaza worker was killed in the crash. We just learned the truck driver is now facing charges.
ABC 7 News reporter Alyssa Harrington is live for us at the Bay Bridge with more on this developing story. Alyssa?
Yeah, that truck driver arrested on suspicion of DUI and vehicular manslaughter. He was behind the wheel of that box truck, which, as you can see, was completely ripped apart in this crash. That toll worker who was killed is a mother. She leaves behind her 10-year-old daughter and a husband, and I'm told she lived in the East Bay.
The toll booth itself was completely wiped out. The other toll booths were damaged, but we should have the damage fixed by Monday morning.
Now I want to show you what's happening here at the scene. You can see that they are trying to get the whole area cleaned up. Debris was spread out over six lanes of traffic. They're mopping it up. They're trying to get everything back in order before they let cars go through. They closed 10 lanes total today, talking about six of the main lanes that go through the toll plaza, and then two fast track lanes only and two bus lanes.
The driver of this rented box truck slammed into a line of cars at the Bay Bridge Toll Plaza just after 5 a.m. Saturday, then hit the booth and killed the Caltrans worker inside who was collecting money.
Hit that very last car in line and then, you know, kind of caused a chain reaction.
Five other cars were badly damaged. Here's one being towed away from the scene. Several people had to be rushed to the hospital, including the driver of the truck, 32-year-old Daniel Burke from Foster City. He was arrested on suspicion of DUI and vehicular manslaughter. The toll booth worker has been identified as 46-year-old Cece Hahn. The truck was carrying heavy lighting and sound equipment and appeared to be traveling at a high rate of speed.
The box truck completely ripped apart upon impact. You can see debris sprawled across six lanes of traffic, and that toll booth landed upside down about 20 yards from where it should be.
The crash caused a traffic nightmare for people trying to get to the city. The CHP closed six cash and fast track lanes, two HOV lanes, and two bus lanes. Sky 7 shows traffic backed up all the way to Albany.
If you're willing to sit in traffic and brave it, the lanes to the left of us are still open. However, I would highly recommend, if you can, to use either BART or possibly another bridge to get into the city, maybe the Golden Gate Bridge.
Now, a lot of people probably want to know when lanes will be back open. Now, the latest update I have is that they hope to have some lanes back open by 6 o'clock. But that might seem pretty ambitious at this point because they have a lot to clean up. They need to make sure that the toll booth is structurally sound. They can't reopen all of the lanes, and that is because this crash completely took out toll booth number 14. They need to completely replace that, and they need to fix both each booth on either side. That's booth 13 and booth 15. And they say even by Monday morning's commute, that might not be finished. So traffic still expected to be bad for quite a while, but hoping to have some lanes open in at least a couple hours.